NFL players, coaches, and staff get to do many cool things. One of the best parts of the job? Using their power as celebrities to bring light into people's lives, especially the lives of children. One of the best ways that the Titans do that is in partnership with Make-A-Wish of Middle Tennessee.
Marcus Perry.
Oh, that's awesome.
This is Bryson, and obviously Bryson is a superstar.
What's up, buddy?
You are the cutest stinking thing I've ever seen in my life.
After all, look at how the Tennessee Titans reacted to him being around the team recently. They were just as excited to meet Bryson as he was to meet them, or at least it was close. The Tennessee Titans are Bryson's team. He's with the Titans 24/7, 365 days a year. And so when Make-A-Wish of Middle Tennessee offered Bryson his own wish, he made it clear that he wanted to be with his team, his guys.
He's nonverbal. He can say a few words, but he can use his device, and he'll talk about this forever. And JJ will too. This is his brother, because they're real close. He'll say, when I get home, I play with JJ video games, Madden, Tennessee Titans. Like, that's how he talks on his device. But this has been fun. This is a memory that will last forever for us. And if we can get a picture and just blow it up, I'm sure Bryson will look at it every day, morning, noon, and night.
The Tennessee Titans and Make-A-Wish of Middle Tennessee form an incredible team, giving youngsters like Bryson something that money cannot buy. Lasting memories that come from one-on-one contact, or sometimes entire team contact.
My favorite part is watching their faces, the family's faces, the Wish Kids' face, the siblings' faces, just almost stunned to see their heroes in real life. Jaden even said, they're so much bigger than I even thought they would be. They look little on TV. So just to hear that sort of thing, to see it come to life for them is indescribable. It's so fun.
As you can see, it's just as much fun for the Titans. The organization's commitment to Make-A-Wish of Middle Tennessee is longstanding. And when a special guest like Bryson hits the field, every member of the Titans team, whether an on-field or off-field staffer, takes part in trying to make the latest visit bigger and better than the last. And the Make-A-Wish staff clearly appreciates the effort.
Honestly, it's the easiest process probably of any wish we do. The Titans are so great about just working with us. All we have to do is call and say, we have a wish kid. And they drop everything and plan the wish for us, plan the day for us. We just show up and they make them feel like stars. And they love it, love it, love it. We do too.
Coach Vrabel, why is Make-A-Wish so important to you?
Well, I think that it just shows the impact that our organization and our players can have, and also the impact that those people and those children can have on us. You know, you win with people, and we got the right people here to win and to do things. And I'm proud of our players for what they do on and off the field. But that was special. Those kids that come in here, and Bryson was excited, and the joy that he had that Saturday and Sunday.